Okay, so to stall even more on playing Bendy and the Ink Machine, I've decided I wanted to play Cuphead. After all this time, seeing as the DLC is coming out, and I can't wait for that. Wowza, am right? So, in celebration of the DLC, I'm revisiting. Now, something interesting is
Well,
I've
Cuphead
already beaten this game
is
before.
hell, but man, they like to roll the
So this is gonna
dice.
be,
By
I feel like
chance
it's gonna be
they
relatively
are
easy for me.
devils.
But who knows? I'm out of practice, you know? And it's not like it was easy when I did it. Yeah, I'll read it. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mudman. They lived together without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Captain. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Candle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the town and entered the Devil's Casino. Ooh. Inside, Cuphead was on the winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog! Exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. Fellas can't lose. Nice run, boys, laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the Devil himself. Now, how's it about when we raise the stakes? Just with a toothy grin. Ooh. Win one more now, and all the loot in my casino is yours, the people boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal? Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice with his belt. Good gosh, Cuphead, no! Cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the devil while slamming the floor. You lose. The brothers trembled and loomed over them. How about those souls? The brothers pleaded for very wise. There must be another way to repay you, the man stammered. Yes, please, mister, Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Debtor. Collect their souls for me, and I might pardon you two mugs. Now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls, otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, panted Cuphead. We have to find the old devil. Okay. I'm sorry for any audio issues that might be happening, like random cutouts or echoage. I don't know how to fix it, and I don't know what's causing it. Bear with me. I'm going to do every episode is a new aisle. So, I feel like episode one right now is going to be a little short because it's easy. What a fine pickle you boys have found yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. Now, you must play along for now. Collect those contracts. And you best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they don't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Hi, Danielle, how are you? Now go to my writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. You'll need to prepare yourself for a scrap. Or else go to the tutorial. See, and a quality, experienced player like me wouldn't normally do the tutorial, but I mean, yes, I would, because any experienced player would know that at the end of the tutorial is a coin, which is a coin, so you want it clearly. I'm always self-conscious about the volume because for you, anyone who's watching, the volume might sound perfect, but for me, it's super loud. And I don't want to make it quieter because the audio sounds perfect when it's at 20, but it's still really loud. Hey, fellas, look like you're in for it now, eh? Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. Now I prefer strolling around and going to the... Hey, let me put that. Thanks, dude. So, wow. Oh my god, Forest Follies. I'm not doing passive. Maybe after the actual gameplay, I'll do pacifist runs. Earlier, yesterday, I think, I beat this level on pacifist. Now I'm just mad at all these for being annoying, so I'm just gonna shoot everyone. I'm like, ha! Yeah, take that! Ha! Get pranked, you noob! Get pranked. You're dumb. You're done now. Get pranked, loser. Ha! Okay. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Die. Shoot, almost got me. When I first bought this game, I thought it was a terribly hard game, and I didn't want to play it, and I just keep trying. And then it ended up better and better, and then I beat it. So, it's like a progression of how much I like this game. I'm taking damage, and I don't appreciate that very much. See those Master Tier skills. Well, I just went through that. What is it? Yeah. Okay. Okay, first death. Fine. I can just say I'm out of practice and everyone will yell at me. Ah! Trust me, I'm good at this game, I swear. Die. Ah, hi. Okay. Spooky game. Spooky. These games just as scary as Bendy and the Game Machine. Ay. Okay. Shush. I was lucky. Die. Hey, I did it. Yeet. Die. That was a bit of a reaction, but I gotta use my cards. Die. Hello, fam. Dab. Oh, I got all the coins. Anyway, I'm not gonna be singing. I might hum a little bit, but I'm not gonna sing the whole song. Brand new record! I did it, Mom! Yeah! What do you want? I did not see Hawk. No, I did not. Root Pack. Botanic Panic. This is not actually the first boss I fought. Even though Luke, my friend who suggested that Lucas, said that this was the easiest one, I didn't fight these guys first. I fought the blue, goofy little ground boy. Get up now, son, get up. Alright, that was easy. I like where I am with my skill in this game, but it would be nice to, like, reset everything. I want to sort of, like, challenge again, which is, I guess, gonna be good with the DLC. But I'm still gonna have basic knowledge of that. It's not gonna be that big of a difference. Like, it's not gonna be as clean as what you can. Ah, that was terrible. Dang it. Take that. Pull your hair. I dare you.
First contract. When I first played this game, I did everything on simple mode because of...
apparently I killed the pig too fast. I didn't get all the tricks.
Okay, then. I'm not doing an all A plus run either. It's ridiculous.
I don't know how all those, like, speedrunners do it, man. Alright. Shortcut.
Tree drop, tree, tree, tree top,
trouble. Yes. Oh, jeez. Okay, else. No! I won't allow this. Okay, hold on. It works. Trust me, I know. I know it works. I know. I've done this before. It works. Trust me. Wait. Yes. I discovered those okay. I discovered those parryable butterflies by accident. I was trying to parry one of those ladybugs, and I parried something in midair. I was like, what was that? What do you mean, game? Huh, never mind. Thought I just, like, discovered a glitch. Destroyed from the inside, says Mr. Incredible. Oh, come on with that. I'm getting damaged because the camera isn't fast enough to keep up with my skill. Oh my god, the hook shoot. Forgot how to play this game. Oh, come on now. Don't do this. Alright, come on. Got it. I know I could probably make that jump, but I'm not gonna risk it, you know? Too far. Okay. Again. Do it again. Do it again. Parry. I do parry slap. Yes. Got it. Anyway. Jump and... Oh, come on. You killed my parry. Ow! This game, dude. Just kidding, I like this game. It's probably my second favorite game. See the skill? See all that multitasking that just happened? I had to jump to avoid the spike ball. Oh my gosh, another one? Wait, get pranked. Oh shoot! How did it not do damage that time? Can we get some consistency again? Game, come on, consistency. Get with the program, mate. I love parrying the butterflies. I don't know why. Alright, let's see. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs! Get pranked, you noob. I'm out of here. I'm risking it, boys. Come on, make it. Okay, come on, make it. Come on, baby. No, why did I dash? I was on the platform. Jack, come on, we need to have an intervention. Alright. Let's just, like, do it correctly. Like strat, pro strat. Do it right. Oh, stupid. I'm stupid. I'm not gonna call the game stupid. I'm bad at this. abacus. I'm a bad abacus, am I right? Did I get the coin? Did I get that one coin? I don't know, I'll probably die, so I'll have a chance to get it. If I didn't already. Prankster. It's Maui the Trickster. Sorry, I'm not talking. Excuse me, trying to concentrate. Something to talk about. I actually got a Mugman and, I mean, Cuphead and Mugman plush stuffed animals. They're like on my shelf. I would go get them, but I wouldn't. I'm on the platform. Collect money. Dash over here, dash again for the time. Alright, come on, bug. Come on, ye boy. Die. There we go.
Bravo!
How you do it, boys? It's not how you A+. That's how you complete the level. I guess. Back is it? Oh, my. I did get the coin. That's pretty nifty, I would say. Hey, look at that. I still got an A. Minus, but whatever. Alright, I think it's about time I bought stuff. Pork rinds. Here we go. Pork rinds. What's up, dude? I don't know why I bought that stuff specifically. I just sort of did, you know. Okay. Goopy LaGrande time. I know how to play the game. Alright, so for Groopy, we need the rainbow. Okay. Goopy LaGrande, Rose of News, if you didn't read it fast enough. Goopy LaGrande, there he is, boys. The blue acorn himself, Goopy LaGrande. Concentration, am I right? And a dash. Run this way, run that way. For Goopy Lagrande's grave form, all you gotta do is move in the opposite direction he is. And then every 3 or 4 times, do a dash. Because he's gonna do that. And then, I got it. You're a loser. I'm just pointing at him. You're dumb. Bam! Hey! Great, I did it. Yeah, great, did it. Yes. Loving it. Loving it! Okay. Do the frogs. I'm doing the frogs now. Frog time. Shush! Goopy LaGrande, I did it. It's not easy. I mean, it's not hard, so I don't know why I'm like, yes, I did it! Ugh. Victory achieved! Frogs. Frogs. Ribbing croaks. Quick joint calamity.
Let's go, am I right, folks? This is probably one of my favorites. Like, in the whole game. Get primed, you noob. So is the DLC, like, I'm wondering if the DLC is three-player? Like, is it three-player, or is it, like, the second person could be Cuphead or Miss Chalice? I really don't know. So something interesting about these frogs fight is that in simple mode, he does the thing where I don't even know the difference. The fan is blowing, and he does actually the punch, like the fire punches. And if that doesn't happen regular, it happens in simple. Then they bring it back in expert, which I thought was interesting. Whoa. It's a Red Bull time, children. Oh shoot. I did that split. No, I'm bad. I know how to do this. It's like a pro strat to doing this. It's just that. That's what I just did. That's the pro strat. Oh wait, what am I doing? Why am I not using my roundabout? What is wrong with me? Why didn't I switch to roundabout earlier? What am I doing? I don't know why I didn't switch to roundabout earlier in the fight. I would normally switch to roundabout in the fight. But I didn't. I don't know why. I just forgot. Ripping Crooks is probably one of my hardest fights to parry. Just putting that out there, you know. Let's get super art, you know. Just the Miss Chalice. Cause she's in the DLC.
Here comes a spooky bunch.
Ooh, a spooky bunch? Oh shucks, dude. What am I gonna do? The mausoleum is like the prime, probably mausoleum 3 is the prime time to carry 4 times per row of my person in. World 2, Fallout 2. Stop, it's my chalice, don't you know? My freaking face. Mine. Concentration across the nation. Ah, got ya! Gotcha, bitch! I didn't say anything. Shush. I didn't say anything.
Victory!
Ah, yeah! I'm gonna go hide. I'm scared. Ah, you found me. I knew if I read it around here somewhere, I could find something special for you. I didn't know I get trapped again. Thanks for saving me a second time. Yo. Can you fix that, please, game? Super hard. To find another. Okay. I've never seen the first time she talks to you. That's only. I only read that in the first time I ever saw it in the mausoleum. The very first time ever in any level. For me, yeah, shush. Get it. I know how to play the game. Okay, great. Did it. Done. Okay. Where to next? Completed three, and there's 5, so. This one. I guess. A plane. I'm gonna do an aeroplane. Out with a boom. Alright. Brandon Zeppelin. Hildeberg. Brandon Zeppelin. I don't like Hildeberg. There's, if I could choose any of her consolation forms that I hate the most, it would be the archer person thing. I don't like archer. Especially when I tried this on expert mode. I really didn't like it. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, come at me, fam. What do you mean? Ooh, that was a little close, don't you think? Anyway. I wish we could play this song at my school concert. That would be so great. I would love that. Play any Cuphead song at the school concert. Come at me, fam. Ay, ay, ay. You really just couldn't do the two human, like, two females. I don't like... Ay, stars, go away. You're banished. I just hunted down the star was right. The pill, go away. And I'm like, yo, shut the heck up. I'm gonna pull my mud. I don't know. Ah, I just walked into it. Bro. What do you mean, bro? What do you mean, buddy? Yes, make yourself a wider target so I can shoot you easily with my bullets. Okay, I'm good. Got you, fam, I got you! Let me rub my... Let's go find a flower. Oh, jeez. I'm stretching. Great, did it. Done. Ooh, I got a bee. It's a shame. Yeah, baby. I'm out of here. Damn, diddly. I didn't change my weapon. This game is stupid. I only really need roundabout. Been a while since I saw you, Cagney. Been a while, Cagney. Oh, shoot. I forgot how to fight Cagney Carnation, though, you know? Ooh, turn around. Oops, forgot how to play. Gonna fill you with bullets real quick. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, I'm bad. No! Dang it, I have to deal with a pumpkin. Ah, come on, I'm trying to fight the pumpkin. Shut up. Bam. You think I got him? I think I got him. Alright. Shoot. Extreme pollination and total domination. Scanning for prank. I said prank. Wow, alright. I can English. Chef Cagney. What's you want, family? Bam! Sup, squad diddly doo dah, Mary? Watch this cool trick. Oh, shit. I was about to duck under it, like any cool guy would do. I can't. Get blasted, fam lit. Oh, wait a minute. Give me my second card. Give it. Ah! Alright, I think I A-plused it. Give me that A-plus already, fam dude. This game doodoo, what are you making, bro? What do you mean?
put her eight plus first. I can't read fast enough. Danielle, you goofy goober.
Trying to play Cuphead.
Cuphead. Anyway, skip this coin. Alright. Guess we can head over to the. Let me check the good old fashioned list. Gotti. Gotti, Dab. Dab on him, huh? Give me the cake guy. Hi. Looks like Philly put the box on those deaths. You can head over there, name now. Name on my go to lay on that. I'm so dapper. I'm out of here, baby.
Dab. Every time I say that,
hang on, thank the stars I can't up, that thing kind of way with this mess. I know you have. Your strength is growing, you'll soon be a bad, good king nice. Maybe even the devil himself. Golly, you really think? I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have those soul contracts in your hand. Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that fiend, so that comes to the right thing. Yeah, fam. Dab. Alright. I'd say that about wraps it up for episode 1. That's a little sneak peek on what's to come. See you later.